little something, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Streets are cold, but the girl's heart was even colder. Let's see how a next man walks if he's carrying half of my pain on his shoulders. Do you say that this life was hard and that's the reason that most of us smokers lately? Yeah, my thoughts exploding, hold on, can you give me a moment? See, I thought that girl was golden, but deep down she was cold and broken. Don't want a repeat of last time, best know that I gotta stay woke then. See, this wasn't part of my plan. I looked at 2 years in a can and I thought, fuck that, that's not who I am. I got mumsy driving me mad and now I think back that life was just sad. The life was just fuckery and the life was just whack. And I can't lie, we'd do so many things to hug those I can't bring back. And the moment I stepped off track, I was in a tea house serving those cats. Got too much to lose, so I won't go back. Man, I swear that I won't go back.
I don't know though, man. Like, just got me in my feels, you know what I'm saying?
I listen, bro. Fuck that girl. I got you, my cat.
Come on.
Man, I swear that I won't go back. But I'm running and running and running again, trying to keep up with half a grand. And if you stop wearing half the brands and stick to your lane, then start to plan. You might get somewhere in this broken world and they say I can't, but I can. And ever since all this love began, I've changed as a fucking man. Back day we used to rap outside, cancel flats, go halves on a gram. And then we stepped to the shops in the evening, bare leaning, the Zeus got us lit. Back day, man, our block was a heater, so flames gotta lay low, no stitch. Fuck that girl, she's frozen gold. Many streets are cold, but the girl's heart was even colder. Let's see how a next man walks if he's carrying half of my pain on his shoulders. Do you say that this life was hard and that's the reason that most of us smokers lately? And my thoughts exploding, hold on, can you give me a moment? Let's see how the next man walks if he's carrying half of my pain on his shoulders. That's the reason that most of us smokers lately.
Shit, call me, bro.
I'm not cheerful.
Don't want to reach him, I'm not. There's no stopping fucking hell. What about?